सुदिति नमन एंड अ वेरी हैप्पी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। हाउ आर यू स्टूडेंट्स? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल। स्टूडेंट्स, आई रिक्वेस्टेड यू टू मेक टू नोटबुक्स एज वन इज इंग्लिश रीडर एंड द सेकेंड इज इंग्लिश ग्रामर एंड आई आस्क्ड यू टू कम्प्लीट ऑल योर वर्क फ्रॉम दीज वीडियोज एंड आफ्टर डूइंग योर वर्क सेंड योर work on WhatsApp so that I can check. And today I am going to tell you some word meanings and question answer of chapter 2 Bambi. First meaning, roe deer. Roe deer, a small deer, stag, an adult male deer, bearing his path, PATH, blocking his way, hastily, quickly, commanding, powerful order, bounded, leaped forward, advanced, moved forward, twig, a small branch, gliding, moving smoothly, diversion, an indirect path, ragged, angry, puzzled, confused. You will do these word meanings in your notebook. And after that, you will do the question answer. Question number 1. Why was Bambi puzzled and terrified when he understood that it was man calling him? Bambi puzzled kyun ho gaya tha, confused kyun ho gaya tha aur itna zyada dar kyun gaya tha when he understood, jab usne ye samajh paya ki ek vyakti tha jo usko bula raha tha. Answer, because the man was standing quite close to them. क्यों? क्योंकि वो आदमी जो था वो उनके बिल्कुल पास में खड़ा हुआ था. Question number 2. Why do you think the old stag did not wait to be thanked? आपको क्या लगता है, आप क्या सोचते हैं कि old stag धन्यवाद लेने का के लिए वेट क्यों नहीं किया उसने? आंसर है, बिकॉज द ओल्ड स्टैग वॉज एन एंजल ऑफ गॉड. क्योंकि जो ओल्ड स्टैग था वो एक ईश्वर का दूत था. ओके, तो स्टूडेंट्स, आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू प्लीज़ कंप्लीट योर वर्क इन योर नोटबुक बिकॉज द लॉकडाउन इज अनलिमिटेड. वी कांट इमेजिन दैट व्हेन इट विल ओपन. ओके, एंड नाउ you will do this exercise in your book. Complete these sentences using do, did, is, was, or, are, or were. हमें इस एक्सरसाइज में ये ऑप्शन जो दिए हुए हैं do, did, is, was, are या were, इनमें से कंप्लीट करना है. Where were you born? How old are you? Who dash you first teacher? You की जगह your होगा. Who was your first teacher? Where dash your home? Where is your home? Where dash you live? Answer, where do you live? When you dash 2 years old? When you were 2 years old? Dash you walk to school? Do you walk to school? Okay, the answer, I will repeat the answer again. In first, where were you born? How old are you? Who was your first teacher? Where is your home? Where do you live? When you were 2 years old? Where did you live? In E number, where did you live when you were 2 years old? Do you walk to school? Okay, it is enough for today, and tomorrow we will do our next